2 to 5 years ago, I asked myself, how can I help my fellow human beings who suffer from overweight and obesity? The answer came in a flash. If I could measure what goes on in their mind, I would probably be much more successful helping them. That was the beginning of home computers, and I realized that I could use this new technology to humanize and adapt my treatment to each individual. I said then that if you cannot treat efficiently an overweight person without a scale, how can we help that person without knowing the root causes of his problem and be able to follow up on it? With health professionals, in 1982, I designed the first questionnaire destined to identify the physiological and psychological reasons responsible for the problem. Short and easy to use, I could monitor monthly the evolution of the person. The Motivate assessment is as essential as a scale. Both are needed to lose weight successfully. Since then, I estimate that close to 500,000 people worldwide has done the Motivate assessment. Since 1999, using the internet, 200,000 people have registered and have lost over 1.2 million pounds. At that time, I was researching for the factors predicting weight maintenance. Using some of our data, I presented at the International Congress in Obesity and published in an American scientific journal our results. We identified only one factor that predicts weight maintenance: monthly assessment. One monthly follow-up with the Motivate assessments resulted in a successful weight maintenance of over 80% after 4 years. It will be a privilege for me to team up with you.